Catchy. Any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret being alien bastards. We regret coming to Earth. And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy-ass fleet! Hoorah!
Regret is a name, Sergeant. The name of one of the Covenant's religious leaders, a prophet. He's on that carrier, and he's calling for help.
Immediate. Grid Kilo 2-3 is hot. Recommend mission abort.
Roger, Recon. It's your call, Sarge.
We're going in. Get tactical, Marines!
Master Chief, get aboard that carrier and secure the Prophet of Regret. This is the only place on Earth the Covenant decided to land. That Prophet is going to tell us why.
Whoa.
Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go!
Wow!
Filthy bugger. across the street, down low.
Top Chief, aim for the gap.
Cortana. What is your status? Over.
We're operational, ma'am. Barely. Our pilots didn't make it.
Find a hole. Stay put. We'll come to you. On that bird.
Ma'am?
My Pelicans are going to start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. They'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
Sites on the other side of this hotel, Chief. Covenant is crawling all over. Follow me. Thank you.
highest concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
They're inbound on your position.
This tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats, you know what I mean? But it beats swimming. Analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised, confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me, all of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. Don't let them.
Thank you.
Covenant must be trying to regroup. Don't let them.